Game Show.
And on one of the epic nights in the NBA, welcome one and all to the All-Star Game on 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson alongside former All-Star Shaquille O'Neal and a guy who has watched the All-Star Game a lot, Kenny the Jet Smith.
Oh, I thought you were going to say your name.
Starting lineup. Johnson is out there with Carter. Then it's LeBron James. Then there's Duncan. And it's Elijah Wan in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Now here is Carter. He couldn't stay inbound, and that's going to be a turnover.
This game, in a lot of ways, guys, has belonged to the Western Conference the entire decade. I mean, last year they got the job done again. So although it did come down to the wire, the end result still was Western Conference dominance.
Carter against Jordan. Always going up for the alley-oop here. And it's Davis missing.
Nice effort on the alley-oop, but probably not a good choice.
Yeah, it looked good initially, but then broke down just as quickly.
And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line. It's going to be Johnson shooting. And although victory for the Western Conference has been a theme in the All-Star Game recently, another train break that was repeated last year is the East digging a big hole for itself. And you and I were talking about this, digging that hole for themselves early in the game, and then mounting a huge comeback.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, the East came back from 20 points down in the first half to tie it up in the fourth quarter. But once again, the comeback bid failed to come to fruition.
Now here's Johnson after LeBron James's miss. And it's Johnson penetrating. The pass to Elijah Wan. James wide open. And it's off from three-point range. And here are the East All-Stars now. It's a three-point game. Pulls up. High post. That doesn't go either for Jordan.
And fans and celebrities alike have descended on this town for All-Star Week. There's been a bunch of fun events going on all over the place.
And Greg, it's like that every year. I mean, no matter what city is hosting, it becomes a mecca for everyone who wants to take in one of the greatest scenes in all of sports. Not only to watch the best players, but to be seen by the other stars in the crowd.
Hey guys, we've had some All-Star Game shootouts over the years, but nothing compared to what we saw last year. 321 points. That's just mind-boggling.
Here's Carter.
Seeing this year from
the East making a switch. Durant's checked in.
There were a couple of records that fell at last year's All-Star game, but to me, the most shocking one of all, the number of three-pointers made, 48. I mean, the team's combined for 48 three.
And those 48 three-pointers you talked about, Greg, the previous high for threes in an All-Star game was 30, so that's what I call shattering.
It was insane, and that speaks to the evolution of the game as well. The game has become far more perimeter oriented in terms of the skill set.
Here's Johnson. That's his second shot, and it's the basket. He's 2 for 2.
Yeah, heads up aggressive play right there. Saw the smaller man on him and took it straight to the basket.
Jordan kicks to Garnett. Quarter. Back to Carter. Olajuwon. Nice key from Durant.
A surprising amount of defense being played here.
There really is. I mean, what's gotten into these guys? Usually it's all offense, all the time. I like that they're going at it like this. It looks more realistic.
And look at the big fella getting out and leading the break.
Yeah, doing some work in the open court. That's certainly a different aspect to his game, one that we haven't seen much of.
Robinson. There's a screen by Robinson. On the clock. It's
and it was the screen there, guys, that freed him up as he ran his man into it.
And then it was all acceleration, GH, the bucket right after that.
Almost a backboard breaker.
Here's Duncan. Back to Johnson. It to Duncan. Fades back. It's rebounded by David Robinson.
And if you remember last year, no star shined brighter in this game than Russell Westbrook. How about 40 points? Just one off. Brooks all time record. And I'd say Russell was a very deserving MVP. And I love this event so much because it combines the world class ability of these players with the freedom.
No, he didn't need to make the layup complicated. I mean, it's not a trick shot contest. He decided to go for a little extra flavor on that one.
Now, here's Jordan. He's had some playing time, but no score yet for him. On it, dishes to Durant. Shoots from the elbow. Robinson misses. And you talked about NBA legends, Greg, putting their stamp on this game. How about, for instance, Wilt Chamberlain's 42 points and 24 rebounds in that 1962 All-Star game?
I mean, that was amazing. Sight of power and Marc Gasol, two brothers' fans.
outside. And here's Shaq.
He is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the rim.
That moment when the Gasol brothers competed for the opening tip really was unique. It was the first time two siblings had ever started an NBA All-Star game.
And you can sense that. And the awesome. They both talked about how much it meant to them. Mm-hmm. And it was just a really cool moment to be a part of.
And so here are the West All-Star. 7-point differential. Robertson gets the pick.
Sign for them going forward.
Now here's Jordan. 5 points in the game. And the tough fight for the lead.
Back to 4 points off of their lead with the count
on.
Symbolic there as well of the effort here tonight.
Robertson against Frazier. Robertson passes to Elijah Wan. That one's off. Still out of sync.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
With a screen on Robertson. He got a piece of it. Jordan dishes to Frazier. He gets it to Durant. Back to Frazier. Pass to Garnett. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
Jordan with it. Picked up by Robertson.
Side on the reserves, but either way, whether you're picked by the fans or the coaches, earning the title NBA All-Star, and that's an honor none of these players will ever forget.
And here are the East All-Stars now. They're leading by 8. Frazier kicks to Garnett. Fires from the line. West All-Stars with the rebound.
Just doing the job.
They sure are. I mean, they've done a terrific job carving out space on the basket and then pursuing the ball. You know, it's one thing to box out, but you've got to pursue the ball to bring it back. They look strong here in the early quarter.
Here's Frazier following the basket by Larry Bird. Jones kicks to Frazier.
Inside in the first half, guys,
and it's paid dividends.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, you know, they haven't had to do much work on the perimeter.
A free-flowing first quarter. Great scoring through one. Second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Layup off the pick. And the layup is good. Duncan's got his second basket of the night.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
Carter against Jordan. For the West All-Stars.
The D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have
have been of the three-point variety.
And you need the defense to stop the bleed.
Jordan dishes to there. And he takes the fantastic lead.
He is automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
And now he picks the simple one-handed stuff to get the 2 points.
Yeah, and in a close game, though, guys, those could be really important points.
Outside Westbrook. Davis sets a screen. Off the rim.
Hey, they got the shot they wanted off of that pick, but it just
it didn't go down, but he'll take that shot every single time. That's a good offense.
Al Carter. He's got five. From 13, Westbrook with the nice D there. Dishes to Garnett. Four on the shot clock. The East All-Stars need to get another shot. And Jordan gets it to go.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisply right now.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of assist.
And he gets it to go.
Well, I think that is always the case. The story of the game tonight won't have a lot to do with defense.
That's the way it always is. I mean, a half-court alley-oop or a spectacular behind-the-back pass, that's exactly what the people want to see in this game.
Dishes it to a
good job to take it right at him.
Yeah, really left him no choice there. He had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
East All-Stars have been on target from the free throw line. They're 5 of 5 in that department. The West All-Stars making a switch here. Robertson's checked in. He hits the second from the line. Doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team play.
And guys, shot A comes along for me because right now at offense, it's a smooth underway.
Shot A, I like that.
Jordan with it, picked up by Robertson. Jordan against Robertson, and they double up Jordan. Shaq passes to Garnett. He has six. Headed, defended by Durant. The 15-footer. Good. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball. Jordan with 11 points in the game. And by O'Neal. Jordan can't get it to go. A chance here to retake the lead.
You can see the intensity on display here in these last few minutes.
And here are the East All-Stars. Jones kicks to Jordan. To the paint. Here's Shaq. And lots of contact there. Passing the shot. He'll shoot two. That one on Malone. And as usual, he's the one directing traffic out
just has such a firm grasp of exactly what the game plan is. He's always talking, making sure that all five guys are on the same page.
And here is Robertson. Screen by Nolo. Here's Pippen. It's a big high two. So he goes in. Pippen's got his second basket of the night.
A lot of space right there in the catch shot.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen on that particular play.
Created space for that shot.
Jordan's gone an even 50% from the field, shooting 6 for 12. Robertson dishes to Pippen. Kicks it to Bird. From 13. Offers high on the rebound.
Just no resistance inside at all. They are feasting. This is a straight double.
It is. It's a big one. But load the point. Six. Westbrook passes to Garnett. That's it, 5 from 18. And no good. Trying to use the glass. And stolen by Russell. Watching the long game. That's the back. And Clark, they've been a little too cash with the ball out there.
Yeah, I think so. Too cool. I mean, just not forceful enough. Not alert or aggressive enough. And sometimes trying to do too much with the basketball.
Yeah, but you can't force that square peg into the round hole. Oftentimes, you just got to make that first simple pass and get a rhythm from that.
Just two to shoot. And that finishes to Jones. It's rebounded by the West.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy task stopping that fella as he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
Got 5 points now in the quarter. Westbrook's gone 4 of 5 shooting for the field. Pippen kicks to Robertson. Garnett comes over to help. Here's Mikan. Play by Curry. Set it up.
That is some real serious dime dropping there. Exquisite assist.
I like the move to go 2 for 1.
So do I, Greg. I mean, I agree with you. They need to get a quick look and then try to get another possession after that.
And Garnett misses. They got the opportunity to get the lead back. halftime show.
We never get tired of having the privilege to broadcast at such an amazing and fun weekend. This year's All-Star action is no different. And that'll wrap up our halftime show.
And we return to the NBA All-Star game. And half is in the books. And the second half about to begin.
Yeah, and I'm looking for the temperature to rise here in the second half.
Then there's Barrett, and it's Jordan in at the shooting guard. So that's the five in the game for the East All-Stars. Here's Johnson. Let's go for the baseline. And there's it. Johnson's got the first points of the second half up on the board for the West All-Stars. Jordan, the pass to O'Neal. The feed to Dayton.
Davis can't get it to go. The West All-Stars will go the other way back.
Johnson. And that's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession. And the East Rangers are making a change here. Robinson's checked in. Johnson with a screen on Garnett. There's Carter. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist. LeBron's got his fifth assist in this one.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Fellas, that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for. Well, the All-Star game here in Toronto, Ontario, a culmination of just over two decades of basketball here in Canada. A really big moment for the city and the country as well.
And the East with some changes. Russell, who's checked in for Shaq. Barry comes in for Kevin Garnett. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Robinson. Westbrook kicks to Durant. Biggest metropolitan areas in all of North America. Great place, Greg, to have this year's All-Star game.
And Kevin, the timing couldn't have been better for the city of Toronto. The Raptors are coming off back-to-back postseason appearances. Basketball is on the rise here up in Canada.
Durant doing all sorts of things. He's got 11 points and two steals.
And if I had to pick what he's done best today, I'd probably lean towards the offense.
Because he's been just as impressive, I think, in the defense.
Westbrook passes to Durant. Durant kicks to Westbrook. Jordan with a screen on Johnson. Westbrook pushes Durant. Defense, and he throws it down.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand jam, you're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those, get him. This lead will start shrinking even further.
One-hand slam is so sweet. Berman is his hand doing the slam.
Oh, yeah. He is so smooth. Even on a power finish like that.
And really, that's what makes him unique. That combination of power and power.
There's Westbrook. Nice assist from Durant. 12 points for Russell Westbrook.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that old.
Kicks to Duncan. Picked by Elijah Wan. Fader on the way. It's hauled in by the East All-Star. Now here's Durant. He's got 11. Westbrook passes to Jordan. Anderson will go away quickly if he does.
And how about how he kept that?
Robinson's checked in for the East. And West also making a switch. Robinson is checked in for the
West. It just seems like the more he touches it, the more the lead grows.
Westbrook with it. He's got 12. There was a screen by Robinson. Outside Westbrook. Robinson a screen on Johnson.
Game for Robinson. He has 8 points and he blocked the shot today as well.
And he's clearly showing off his smarts in a few ways today. That block just being one of them. Just a savvy, savvy basketball.
The East making a switch. Jones has checked in. That's the last ball going. Malone comes in for Elijah Wong. Scotty Pippen is a mix of both.
And just a step ahead of the D in that possession there, making the pass nice and simple.
Westbrook to Durant. Offside Jones. Jones has got 5 points so far. Points here in the second half.
He's been a different guy here in the second half. His shooting percentage is far better than it was before the break.
Westbrook kicks the jump. Chamberlain, the pass to Westbrook. That's good from Shaq and the assist by Westbrook. Westbrook's got 5 assists tonight.
Some big points there. I mean, they got him on a nice play to get the ball right to the bucket.
Seconds left here in the third quarter. for the lead. And that's a contact here. Missing the shot. This is too
question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
And that one call has been on the point. Very second for Green. That's also good. So he hits both free throws.
Believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime. I mean, they've been perfect so far.
Yeah, as cool as can be, Clark. Great focus and efficiency. That's how they built this
game.
And he came off that screen, and that he just didn't get over the top of it.
They weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, the mark goes up for him.
Down with a screen on Robertson. Robertson with the rebound.
Oh, tough D on the inside.
It sure was, Greg. No easy access to the basket. When that
here's Perry. Misses.
Get ready for yours.
Johnson is out there with Carter, and it's LeBron James to the paint, deflects the pass. And the Robinson.
No turnovers here in the second half, making sure they get a quality possession every time that
happens. And he gets the bucket. 16 points to Russell Westbrook.
Key buckets, and we know he delivers down the stretch.
Johnson attacking. Basket number five goes in. He's now 5-2 from the floor.
Yeah, such a crafty.
That certainly isn't any regular season move. I agree with that. I mean, you save that kind of move for the big stage of the All-Star Week.
Westbrook gets to Jordan. And there's a nice one-handed shot.
Right back to the basics there, using the one-hand slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet, and he does.
And he better stay with those basics, because this game is still yet to be determined.
Here's Olajuwon.
Still getting it done.
Westbrook against Johnson. And here's Westbrook. Outside for Jordan. Here's Robinson. Here Olajuwon with the rebound. Olajuwon's got his second rebound. It's going to be two free throws. Two contact on the shot.
Nice numbers for Carter. He's got 11 points. His huge assist tally makes it all the more impressive.
Attempt from the free throw line. And the West All-Stars have possession. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. A nice shot by Carter.
And both teams really in a groove.
This game already, guys, was high scoring, but they've really amped and ramped it up to another level down the court.
Covering. East grabs the miss. Burnett's got three rebounds now in this one. Jordan at the elbow. No luck. The West All-Stars will go the other way with it. Here's Johnson. to Garnett. Seventh assist in the game. McAdoo's gotten all three of his shots to fall for him. 3-4-3. Robinson sets a screen for Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Inside. Quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Two on the clock. Elijah won. And he overshot that one, missing.
Fadeaway was the right shot there because he got it tipped away from the center. Such terrific form and consistency on this free throw. Beautiful to watch.
To the inside. Garnett with a screen on cut. Westbrook with the button. Westbrook's got 4 points now in the quarter.
They are attacking the rim and getting great results.
And how? I mean, they're taking this defense to pass, taking them through.
All-star.
The mid-range has been a very nice day for them. I mean, they've been fine to the bottom of the net a lot.
Yeah, but also give them credit for the way up they've had to manage.
Here's what the East is going to look like. O'Neal comes in for Robinson, and it's Russell in for Kevin Garnett. Durant gets the shot. Outside for Durant. Frazier the pass to Russell. Feeds to Westbrook. Grabs the rebound. Carter down low. He's covered by Westbrook. Back to Carter. From deep. That's good, and Johnson with the assist. And that's 17 points for Vince Carter.
He had one in the first as well. Can be dangerous. Keep an eye on him.
Pass to O'Neal. And that one misses.
Just absolute domination in this one for O'Neal. He's got 13 points and a pair of blocks to go along with him.
And he's been standing tall when they need it.
LeBron gets to Elijah Wan. To the right wing. Near the 3-point line, it's Westbrook off the left rim and up.
Nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
Johnson against Westbrook. Shot by Johnson, no good.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
Frazier kicks to Westbrook. It's tipped. O'Neal. And it takes the shot. He's
I think he just sees some things that can be improved once he's back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a rip, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
And I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
I was able to listen in on what the West All-Stars coach was going over with his team. He told his guys that their offense needed to run through Tim Duncan.
Thanks for the report, Lewis. And that one falls for Cook. East All-Stars on offense. On it with the screen for Westbrook. He's off the pick and here's a man.
Kevin Garnett sacrificing his body on the defender there.
Here's Johnson. Out to Carter. All sorts of time. 2 points for Vince Carter.
I don't think they can ask much more of him than what he's done this quarter.
Garnett dishes to Westbrook. Durant, the pass to Westbrook. Kicked by Yao. Westbrook kicks to Jordan. Down to five on the shot clock. Back to Westbrook. There's the triple. Olajuwon grabs the miss. Olajuwon's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. Good. The screen on Clark. The drive by Jordan. Great D that time from Johnson.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense. You want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside. You also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempt.
And that one calls for Jordan. Davis is checked in for the East.
Silly, it embarrasses you. And we had a little silliness right there for sure.
Mark David struggling.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton out here. Dry spell for sure.
Durant just inside the line. Running from the lane. Now Johnson. Duncan left side. Up. It's hauled in by the East All-Star. To the middle.
What these people came to see, just punishing the rim. Oh, and that was tremendous. That would be worth some points in the dunk contest.
Sending him to the free.
to make shots.
Jones checked in for Russell Westbrook. Timeout called here. The West All-Stars. They're losing by three. There's 1:38 left in the fourth quarter. Here's LeBron. Here's Johnson.
This year's All-Star Game, another classic in a long history of tremendous All-Star Games. And we've got some highlights to show you of one performer tonight who stood out, earning the honors of all. How'd you feel about his performance?
When you're having a night shooting in the high 50s, you're being efficient with your shot selection. He played smart basketball tonight, really made each possession count. He was the difference maker.
Well, he had fun.
And that'll do it for this year's All-Star Game. Some splendid talent on display tonight.